the procession and remain standing for the national anthem.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be seated. A very good afternoon to Professor Dr. Lily Chan, Chief Executive and Vice Chancellor, Dr. Tai Hui Hui, Registrar, Associate Professor Dr. Sean Tan Kun Tat, School of Science and Technology, Associate Professor Dr. Thomas Chan Woon Fu, School of Education, Humanities and Social Sciences, WOU staff, distinguished guests, graduates of 2022, and family members. A very warm welcome to WOU's 13th convocation ceremony for our 2022 graduates. Thank you for joining us today. Now, we would like to invite our Vice Chancellor, Professor Dr. Lily Chan, to declare the commencement of the ceremony and deliver her speech.
I declare the commencement of the ceremony for the conferment of degrees, session 10. Good afternoon, everybody. To the management, faculty, and the staff of Wawasan Open University, graduates of 2022, and family members, ladies and gentlemen, welcome, class of 2022, to the 13th convocation ceremony. Today, we take a moment to celebrate with your loved ones the culmination of your studies at WOU. You have excelled, you have adapted, you have worked very hard, improvised, and innovated through particularly difficult times. We are proud of you all, and we cannot wait to see what is in store for you in the next segment of your journey. This afternoon's session, session 10, the last of our 10 sessions that we've been conducting over 3 days, all 122 graduates are from the School of Science and Technology. Let me first of all take you briefly through the history of Wawasan Open University. WOU was established as a not-for-profit university mainly for adult learners in September 2006, and we had our first intake of students in 2007. Two key people responsible for the founding of WOU are the late Tau Ke Yap Chor Yi and the late Tun Dr. Lim Keng Yek, a great statesman and former cabinet minister. Tau Ke Yap's story is one of rags to riches, from a barber to being a banker. He arrived from China to Penang, not educated, uneducated, at 17 years old, and he worked as a barber. With his enterprising spirit and business acumen, he set up Penang's first local bank, the Ban Hin Lee Bank. Though he could not read nor write, he knew the value of education. And so he bequeathed his home, the Homestead Heritage Building, to education, which together with the 12-story Al Bukhari Building make up our main campus. You're now seated in the Al Bukhari Building. The late Tun Keng Yek was the visionary who mooted the idea of an online university for working adults back in 1999. His collaboration with Tau Ke Yap's grandson, Dato Sri Stephen Yap, led to the establishment of the Wawasan Education Foundation and subsequently the founding of WOU. In honoring their contribution to WOU, this auditorium is named after the late Tun Dr. Lim Keng Yek, while Tau Ke Yap's bronze statue stands majestically in front of the White Homestead Building. So I urge you to go out there and take a look. I hope all of you graduates will embody the thriving and the thriver spirit that both these great gentlemen were famous for. My dear graduates, you chose WOU to pursue your studies. You chose a distance learning mode to pursue your studies. Do you know by doing so, you have accumulated much advantage over conventional learners? You have already embraced the concept of lifelong learning. Practically all of you worked and studied at the same time. You studied at your own pace on a digital platform. Your work experiences and supplemented your work experiences supplemented your learning. You were not learning in a vacuum, neither were you learning in silo. You are able to put to practical use and apply what you learned immediately to your workplace, whether as teachers or in manufacturing, introducing smart manufacturing to deliver environmental friendly products, or in construction, in helping to build green, sustainable buildings and homes, or being part of the habitat-friendly construction projects like the tree-friendly Lango Way Canopy Walk in Penang Hill. One of your classmates from the master's program was involved in that project. So when you visit Habitat, just remember that one of the engineers came from WOU. I'm sure all of you also have interesting stories of how your learning led you to accomplish things, great or small, in both your work and personal lives. We only know too well that the world is rapidly evolving, and WOU also adapted accordingly. We are continuing to embrace two accelerating driving forces in the world of open distance learning: enhanced technological capability and vastly easier international mobility. We're determined to chart new pathways in technology that can make learning easier wherever in the world you may be. We believe all of you, our graduates and students, already have a think tomorrow mindset, which is also WOU's tagline, to prepare you as a lifelong learner. So if you have a bachelor's degree as a lifelong learner, you will go on to a master's degree and then a PhD someday. In fact, with the use of big data and artificial intelligence, WOU is advancing towards delivering a more personalized learning experience. These tools view each student as an individual, acknowledging that they have distinct learning needs, preferences, and objectives. We can harness these tools to identify students who need more assistance and provide them with customized learning solutions and then monitor their progress. You, this group of graduates, definitely would understand this because you're all technical in your background. So distance learning does not mean distant engagement. This is part of the university's mission to support, assist, and guide our learners towards a path of continual education. We've come a long way since WOU began in 2007. E-learning was still in its infancy, with many limiting factors, including technology, infrastructure, costs, and accessibility. Today, as one of the proud pioneers of open distance learning in the country, we are thrilled with the rise of new and better technologies that has enabled us to deliver a more versatile, personalized, and focused education that fits your needs. Graduates, I hope WOU has given you the necessary tools for the future. As you proceed to the next chapter of your lives, I would like to leave you with a few points to keep in mind. Always approach things with optimism and boldness. Try to reflect back on the positive aspects of life and the sweet memories when facing hardship or tragedy, and never be afraid to ask for help. Take care of yourself, especially your physical and mental health. This is very important. Step out of your comfort zone if you want to achieve something. Do not let the fear of failing hold you back. Using every situation to learn, knowing that change is a necessary aspect of life, consider your experiences as a chance to explore the opportunities available. No matter what the challenge, stay positive and keep on upskilling and learning new things. When things get tough, don't just survive. Thrive with smarter degrees from WOU. Last but not least, enjoy and be proud of what you have accomplished. You've all worked very hard to get to today. You have successfully gone through the open, flexible learning, distance learning curriculum at WOU, and you've come up on top. I trust you will share with others, your colleagues, your friends, even your bosses, of how the WOU learning experience has helped you progress in your expression and field of interest. And you must talk to your bosses, ask them to register at WOU. Congratulations, once again, graduates of 2022. Please stay in touch with the university and be proud that you are a WOU alumni. As I conclude, let me express my gratitude to the Working Committee and the whole of WOU staff for organizing this ceremony. We have gone through 3 days of it, and I thank the whole WOU team for making this a memorable experience for all our graduates. The commitment of this university to serving its students and graduates makes me happy to be a part of it. Thank you. Have a great day and best wishes for the future.
Thank you, Vice Chancellor, for the insightful message and words of wisdom to the graduates of 2022. Ladies and gentlemen, we would like to invite Associate Professor Dr. Sean Tan Khun Tat to present the candidates for conferment of awards. We also invite our Vice Chancellor to present the scrolls to the graduates of 2022 and medal to the best student.
Honorable Vice Chancellors, I present the candidates for the awards of the following bachelor's degrees and graduate diploma programs as listed in the convocation program booklets. Bachelor of Information Technology Honours, Multimedia System, Bachelor of Software Engineering Honours, Bachelor of Technology in Construction Management, Bachelor of Technology Honours in Database Management, Bachelor of Technology Honours in Telecommunications, Bachelor of Technology Honours in Electronics, Bachelor of Technology Honours in Mechatronics, and Graduate Diploma in Electronics.
By virtue of the authority vested in me, I admit every candidate to the bachelor's degree and graduate diploma programs as listed in the convocation program booklet, session 10.
Tan Xiao Juan with distinction. Ananda Prasad Gopal. N. Kumaran Nadasaran with distinction. Balkis Zaino. Amiro Shalan Kaha. Neo Eng Yu. Chan Su Fen. Dharanidharan Ramesh. Ganesha Sugumaran. Matthew James Tan Woi B. G. Goh Jin Wei. Jia Jia Min. Ananta Kuma Vipi Appa Wu Chitia. Tang Hong Long. Chong Chun Kin. Andy Go Tian Wei. Lim Wei Lun. Go Jie Han. Jiam Jin Meng. Po Zhen Chuan. Sazana Nashuha Samsho Bari. Cindy Chiu Xue Ying. Balaraj Pubalan. Rishintiran Santanathasan. Muhammad Rafiuddin Ja'afar. Balu Periasami. Wong Wing Chiu. Muhammad Shukri Muhammad Fauzi. Naveen Maniam. Sikin Anak Sige. Vijendran Kania. Law Sin Che with distinction. Navina Murugia. Ong Lin Seng. Lee Yong Kang. Natasha Iselin Mazlan. Jocelyn Loy Lee Min. Kartini Wishwanathan. Li Changfu. Chang Sen Yen. Macklin Anna Michael. Chung Yu Chen. Chia Hong Kai. Chan Chin Liang. Lim Thiem Sinh. Chin Ka Kin. Vinod Munisamy. Saravanan Harum Muhum. Navin Tanushka Gunawarada with distinction. Te Bun Tiong. Lim Kwan Wei. Y. Ugeswaran Yogalingam. Pravin Kumar Kalidasan. Terry Neo Tek Chi. Jin Yen Yong. Tan Yen Ying. Paul Chien Yun. Muhammad Wakas. Ng Eng Hock. Arvin Sativelu. Naresh Kumar Palani Sami. Bhavithiran Palani. Pubalan Sivasanka. Nageswari Somaya. Saraniya Subramaniam. Yeo Ban Hao. Pithak Anat Alaki Somtep. Anu Ku Anat Alaki Somtep. Muhammad Arif Mustafa. Yap Yung Thai with distinction. Thiruchewam Nala Thambi. Kuzmira Jamaluddin. Leisner D.S. Samuin. Boon Kim Chien. Edwin Dabu Button Elias Edwin Bin Delphine. Manogaran Subabraniam. Woon Jing Kai. Yeo Kok Xuan with distinction. Qian Ji Xuan. Lo Ka Chun. Mithiran Supaya. Bathsheba John Matthew. Honorable Vice Chancellor, I present the recipient of the Outstanding Student Open Distance Learning Undergraduate School of Science of Technology as listed in the Convocation Program Booklet. Tan Xiao Juan.
Thank you, Vice Chancellor and Associate Professor, Dr. Sean Tan Kut Tan. Congratulations to all our graduates and Best Student Award recipient. Now, we would like to invite our Vice Chancellor, to declare the closing of the ceremony.
This is what you're all waiting for. I declare the ceremony for the conferment of degrees, session 10, closed. Congratulations.
Thank you, Vice Chancellor. Ladies and gentlemen, we thank you and appreciate your participation in this significant occasion. Once again, we offer our heartfelt congratulations to all graduates. We have now come to the end of the ceremony. Kindly rise and remain standing until the procession leaves the hall.